Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. The field of medicine is attracting some of the most innovative minds in the world today. New methods are being developed daily to help us live longer, healthier, and happier. In fact, medical technology saves and extends lives every day. Let's take a close look at one example.
The anterior cruciate ligament, or ACL, is one of the four major ligaments of the human knee. The term is mostly widely known in sports, where an injury to the ACL can be debilitating to the knee. ACL injuries occur when an athlete rapidly decelerates, followed by a sharp or sudden change in direction.
In athletes, the most common way that people tear their anterior cruciate ligament is to decelerate and try to quickly turn. It also occurs in athletes when they're playing, usually on a cleated foot, and the cleat's planted in the ground and they try to twist on that and the upper bone twists on the lower bone.
Bone tendon bone grafts have long been common practice for treating ACL injuries due to their relative strength and lack of laxity. However, surgeons have recently begun to stray from the procedure as patients complain of knee pain for months, if not years, following the operation.
For years, bone tendon bone has been the gold standard for ACL reconstruction surgery. The difficulty sometimes with bone tendon bone is that patient comfort is compromised. The patient can have significant postoperative pain for years afterwards, and certain activities like kneeling or bending down can be accompanied with significant discomfort.
FH Orthopedics, Inc. is one of the fastest growing medical device companies in the U.S., focused mostly on the sports medicine and joint reconstruction market of orthopedics. For over 25 years, the company has been developing innovative implants and surgical techniques in ACL, PCL, shoulder, and hip reconstructions. FH Orthopedics' primary product and focus is the CoLS ACL repair system, a concept shift from traditional knee ligament reconstructions surgery that has been gaining steam in larger health systems. Using only a single tendon and wasting as little native tissue as possible, the CoLS has proven to be one of the strongest ACL repair systems on the market.
The CoLS technique is a very new technique that incorporates just using one hamstring tendon as opposed to using traditionally two hamstring tendons, which has been done, or to use part of the patella tendon. It's much less traumatic than those because it uses less tissue, and it also has less injury to the bone because we're just drilling sockets rather than full tunnels. It's also a very secure fixation, so it allows the graft to be secure while it's healing, and much less chance of it slipping during that period of recovery and rehabilitation.
The CoLS procedure allows patients to discharge from surgery centers without a brace or crutches, immediately bearing full weight on the ligament. The less invasive design of the procedure also allows patients to progress faster during rehabilitation, getting back to a normal lifestyle as quickly as possible.
I have had two procedures done on my knee, one being a single graft done to repair an ACL, which I then retore. And now I've had the CoLS done, the double bundle. I've had absolutely no give, no play in my knee whatsoever. Return to work has been much faster. My return to play has been also equally as quick.
To allay any fears physicians have that a new procedure could be detrimental to patients, FH Orthopedics claims clinical outcomes prove the CoLS is the best option for getting results as close to bone, tendon, bone grafts as possible.
The CoLS technique, while it's new, it's becoming increasingly popular. More and more surgeons are using it, and certainly more surgeons are aware of it. The idea of using a single hamstring is very appealing because it's conservative in terms of use of tissue, and the strength is very good. So I think more and more people are going to be interested in training on it.